Anyway, here's an obviously easy one. Is zero an odd number or an even number?
It's not a number.
Oh, it is a number.
I give up.
No, that's it's an interesting So it is one of them.
Now, hang on. It's even.
Yes!
Yes.
Yeah,
it's even,
isn't it? Under all criteria by which you judge an even number, it is even. An even number is divisible by two without leaving a remainder. Well, naught over two is naught with no remainder. Or it's a number that ends in 0, 2, 4, 6, or 8. Well, 0 obviously ends in 0 because it is 0. Also, it has either side of it, minus 1 and 1, which are both odd numbers. Our maths elf at QI thinks this is the easiest question that's ever been asked on QI.
Take away my glory now. I'll get my chance. The easiest question that's ever been asked.
But he is a maths
the
elf.
The sun isn't there. I had that about 4 series ago. And I'm looking at it and it's not there. But this is easier.
And the maths people
hate
are
this
odd.
Show.
I'm so sorry, Phil.
I got it wrong.
That's true. What does that put you?